And now it's time for a segment we like to call, Yeah, That Really Happened. So millions of pet owners plan to bring their furry friend on a getaway this summer. Are you one of them? And a lot of people plan to spoil their little ones as well, their little pets. But did you know there's a travel hack to plan the perfect pet-friendly vacation all from your smartphone? Listen to this. So the service is called Bring Fido. And 7 days a week, it helps arrange travel for you and your pup. Yes, folks, it's practically a free canine concierge. Need a restaurant for you and the pup to eat? They got you. You want to find a spot for you and your feline to go paddling or canoeing? They got you. This app literally lists over 200,000 pet-friendly businesses, parks, and services across the U.S. And if you're wondering what the reviews are like for this, well, so far, Bring Fido has 5 bones. Yes, you heard me, 5 bones. So from paw pedicures to doggy gyms, I didn't even know there were things called a doggy gym. There is no shortage of pampering your pet. But if you cannot take your furry friend on the road, there is an app and it's called Wag and Rover. And it's like a sitter or dog walker program as well if you just don't want to bring furry feline friends along.
Well, there's something for everything.
Absolutely.
Is it necessary, though?
Either one of you have a pet?
No.
Yes, we do. It's a family pet. Okay, it's called Bentley.
So you don't...
It's called...
I mean, he's called Bentley.
Yeah, see, clearly, you don't...
I try to disassociate myself with Bentley.
All right, ahead on...